going to Prison Island on Zanzibar. We had to take a boat to get there, and we got to see giant turtles. And these two pictures, we did take a boat, it was awesome. These two pictures are traditional houses. So there are more than, like I said, there's more than 120 ethnic groups in Africa, specifically in Tanzania. And among those groups, each culture has a different style of house they used to live in traditionally.